So we're heading out and we're going to go ahead and hop on to some public transport. Now, it does seem a bit odd that the mayor is using public transport. There's a bus stop right up there, actually. Perfect. We'll head up to that. So the bus should be arriving 10 minutes. I've checked the schedule here. And we're wearing my sash, my hat and everything. We're looking very official today. In case there are any photos taken. Well, today, we're hopping on public transport. I'm checking out how our city, our towns are run, and I'm basically here, we're checking out, there we go, the bus is actually there, we'll go ahead and jog, you know, a little jog, they should be stopping anyways, but we're just going across here, road seems clear, there we go, perfect. Okay, left a bit late, but you know, that's fine, that's fine. Good morning there, good morning, there we go, we're going to pay $1.50, and we got a front row seat, perfect. Yeah, hello everyone. Hi. I just wanna kind of experience it, because normally if I'm going around and kind of checking out public transport, it would be with guards or something like that. But today, no, we're ditching all of the guards. We're ditching all of the, you know, watching through the media and everything. I'm going first hand. So we're going on the bus. Later, we're going on a commercial flight as well as trains, etc., boats. We're basically just going ahead and traveling around on public transport to support. There we go. We've got some more people in suits coming in. Good morning, good morning. Anyways, I have to say, more comfy. The seats are actually comfier than I expected for a public transport, so that's quite nice actually. Bus looks quite clean as well. I believe this is one of our newer models here. So that's really good to see. So actually, I'd say this bus is running on time. It's actually running a tiny bit early, which is always good to see from our public transport here. I believe there has been some problems recently about buses not running on time and everything, but mainly, or hopefully that gets fixed soon. We're pulling over. Oh, I think we may have a problem. Yeah, I'm not sure why we stopped. Let's just stay seated for the moment here. Sorry, sir, why are we stopped at the moment here? Because the engine cut out. Okay, all right, that's fine. Okay, they should be able to fix that pretty quickly, so shouldn't be too much of a problem. All right, stay seated. We should be fine. I think that's there should be like a jump start button or something. That should be, yeah, okay. All right, we'll just sit here. If it doesn't work as well, we can get on another bus or something. I think there's someone else out there. Maybe a mechanic or something. I'm just gonna stay seated. They'll close the doors to keep everything warm. Oh, DOT. Oh, I think they're called DOT maybe. Ah, okay. Well, that was a fast response from DOT. See, look at this. I'm learning new things every day. I didn't know DOT had that fast of a response. That's always good to see. All right, okay, I think they're gonna tow. Oh, I think they may be towing the vehicle back to the DOT station. Sorry, why are they? Okay, they're towing us. You know we're in the bus, right? Yeah, they do know we're in the bus, right? Yeah, okay, I'm not sure what is going on. Okay, hey, what's, whoa, okay, they're towing the bus. They're towing the bus, what it? All right, they do know we're inside of here, right? Oh my gosh, okay, they're towing the bus. They're towing the bus. Oh gosh, okay. All right, so they actually are towing the vehicle right now here. And I was not sitting down when this, okay. All right, so yeah, they're towing the vehicle. Oh gosh, okay. All right, I need to go and find my seat here. What are they doing? Wait, they, okay, I'm pretty sure the driver seemed as confused about it as I did. I just sat down in the driver's seat. Is everyone okay back there? Is everyone okay? All right, I'm not sure why we're being towed. I can't get the door open as well. The button isn't working. So I'm not sure what's going on here. We're pulling over. Maybe they realized they made a mistake. I don't know. How do you make a mistake of towing a bus? Like, this thing is probably a ton. How do you not realize you're towing a one-ton bus? I'm just going to stay seated for the moment here. Hopefully the driver has come back. We've driven about, I'd say, 500 meters or something. Okay, wait. Oh, it's an officer. We should be out of here in no time then. All right. Can't get the doors open though. Don't really want to smash them open. Okay, so you're driving. Yeah, that's slightly strange, isn't it? Don't think they can hear me. Hey, yeah, do you have a key for the door or something? Let me see. There's no emergency release or anything for this here. Okay, thank you, I appreciate that. Alright, Aaron, they're just getting the key, okay, it should be fine. What a weird day to get on public transport here. What a weird day to get on public transport. Okay, they're just getting the papers. I think they're trying to get the papers to show they actually are supposed to tow this vehicle, because I don't think they were supposed to. I think they got the wrong bus. The wrong bus is broken down. Anyways, how's everyone holding up in the back here? You're late for work. Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, it's, you know, these things happen, I guess. These things happen. Oh my, they've got a gun. They've got, okay, get back. They've got a gun. Where'd they just pull out? Okay, everyone get back. Hide behind the seats here. Oh my gosh. I don't know why they just pulled a gun. The doors are open, but they're right there. Okay, everyone just stay back, stay back. Can we smash a window or something? Yeah, these aren't the traditional buses I've been on. They don't have anything we can, like... Yeah, they don't have anything I can just smash the window with. Why did they pull a gun? Does everyone have any idea why they pulled a gun? It's a good idea, actually. I'm going to go and sit down. There's an officer right there, and they're shooting. They're shooting. Okay, that is really loud. That is really loud. All right, is everyone okay? Is everyone okay? Just, let's go and sit down here. Let's go and sit down. If they don't notice us, probably notice us inside already, but if we sit down here, we should be fine. All right, is everyone okay? Is anyone here injured? That's the main part. Is anyone here injured? You're okay? No, not injured. Anyone? No, you're fine. Okay, that's good. That's good here. Yeah, you can see them. They're right over there. I'm not sure why they did that though. I'm not sure why. Hey, hello, officer. We've got nothing to do with this, sir. Evacuate. Oh, okay. All right. Okay. You go first. I'll file out here. All right. We're going to join the line here. Okay. Let's go. All right. Let's go. Thank you. All right. And let's go. Should we just get behind the police cars? I'm guessing. Yeah. We'll just get behind the officer's vehicles here. You're gonna miss your son's birthday. Oh, I'm sorry. I can call you an Uber or something. They get the driver out of this situation. Like, honestly, they were just driving us. Oh, and they're running towards us. Hey, I think they're free. They're free. Hey, okay, that's good to see. So they've now got no hostage, I believe. All right, that's good. They're just talking on the phone. Okay, and just hear shots fired over there. All right, yeah, everyone stay back for the moment. Everyone stay back. Something's going on over there. Okay, I'm not quite sure, but let's just stay here. For the moment, I'm not sure if it's safe to move in. Hey, you okay there? Yeah, come back here. You should be fine back here. This is another valley transit. Oh, perfect. All right. How are you gonna transit, or how are you gonna transport us? Just wondering. Do you have another bus or something? Oh, you have two taxis. Oh, those two taxis. Oh yeah. Oh, that's great actually. That's great. Thank you. All right. And it looks, yeah, I think they've got them down. I think they've got the criminal down. All right, that's good. Well, I'm not gonna move any closer until the officers can tell me, but it looks to be clear. All right, they're gonna be transported. Thanks. I've just called my office as well, let them know the situation, and don't think they're able to get a car down here fast enough. So I'll just take a bus down to the city. Good meeting you all. Have a good day. Okay, stay safe. And I think they've cleared the scene. Officers coming over here. All right, I think the scene's been cleared here. That's good, or at least from what I know so far. Just kind of want to get away from this as fast as possible here. Okay, let's see, is there any space in here? Right, I think we'll just go ahead and hop in the one taxi there. All right, looks like officers over there, have they got them cuffs? I'm not quite sure. Let's just go and hop in here. All right, I think they're actually, oh, okay, we're turning around, heading onto the other side, probably because they've got that part of the road closed here. Oh, what's going on up here? Got officers swerving. Oh, they're doing a traffic. Oh, yeah, you've got a traffic brake going on. Traffic brake going on with, looks like, all the people on that side, because they've had that part of the road closed off for a while now, actually. I think we're going to head back to Springfield. I'll be dropped off at my house, and then I'll get a car back to my office, which will be probably the safest option for myself and everyone around me, honestly. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you did enjoy. If you did, please do go and consider subscribing. This helps out the channel a lot. Massive thanks to everyone taking part in today's video. If you like doing future videos, go and join my Discord servers and Roblox groups. The links in the description below. Anyways, have a great day, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.